Everyone, let me turn this down. So my name is Cindy and I am a librarian here at Paul Sawyier, and tonight we are going to be doing a little bit of writing for NaNoWriMo, or NaNoWriMo if that's how you prefer to say it. I'm honestly not sure, and I've said NaNoWriMo my whole life, so probably where I'm gonna go. So anyway, this is just a very chill writing hour. If you've been working on your novel, this is a good time to take this hour for yourself and for your writing. I'm just going to be playing these lo-fi beats during the whole thing, and I'm going to be setting 15-minute timers so that you can focus for that 15 minutes on your writing. As you can see in the lower left-hand corner, I've got some prompts, and I'm going to change them for each 15-minute timer. I'm also going to put a 5-minute timer between our 15-minute timers so that you can take that moment to get up, to stretch, to get some water, to do some quick research if you want. That's fine. You can also just keep writing. This is an hour for you to enjoy yourself and to write. And I will be writing alongside with you. You'll be able to hear my keyboard working. And we're just going to have a good time writing tonight. So our first prompt is write a scene centered around a specific color. So take a few moments, think about that scene, think about that color. I'm going to start our timer, and you now have 15 minutes to write. See you in 15 minutes. New watchers, it's good to see you. Thank you. right, you've got the first 5 minutes done. Just another 10. Other people, good to see you. Thank you. less than a minute left, everyone. And you are free to chat to write anything you'd like in the chat. If you want to share something, go for it. Good job, everyone. So that is your first 15 minutes. I'm going to set our rest timer. There we go. All right. So if you've joined us, thank you. It's good to see you. So you've got about 5 minutes. If you are in a good writing space and want to keep writing, go for it, honestly. But if you need to stand up and get a little stretch or look up something real quick based on what you were writing, or get yourself some water or clean something real quick, all those fun writing procrastination tools, feel free to do so. And we're going to come back in about 4 minutes. I'm going to introduce the next prompt and we're going to do another 15 minutes of writing. So see you in a few minutes, everyone. So, we've only got a few seconds left of our break, so grab your stuff, sit on down, get all situated, and this is going to be our second prompt, which is to introduce a new complication to the plot. Sometimes when we write, we get bogged down, and we just honestly need to add some extra plot in there, and it can really help things. So, I want you to take a deep breath. Think about what that complication is going to be, and then get on to it, because this is the start of your 15-minute writing sprint.
Thank you.
good job making it to 10 minutes to... So 10 more minutes left. People. Thank you. Good job, everyone. You've made it through your second 15-minute writing sprint of the evening. If you've got yourself a good thing going on right now, go on and keep writing. Like, there's no reason you can't. But for the rest of us that might need a little bit of time before we move on to our third and final sprint and our third and final writing prompt, we're going to take about 5 minutes now. Let me set that. And we're going to take about those 5 minutes to get up, to stretch, to do some extra research, to get ourselves some water, whatever it is that we need to do so that we can be refreshed and ready to start our last 15-minute sprint. So I'm going to leave you to it, and I'll see you in about 4 minutes with our third and final prompt and sprint.
Computer is now under primary control of critical vehicle functions.
Oops, still going. Sorry about that. Okay, so gonna set our next 15 minute sprint timer. I hope you got like a good drink in, a good stretch in, whatever it is you need to do. And then we have got our third and final prompt, which is that you need, well, you can write this if you want, obviously, but the prompt is have your characters solve a problem. If there's something that they've been, you know, beating around the bush trying to get done, oh, I should turn this down, sorry. Just have them solve it this time, and, you know, maybe later go back and write all the steps that'll get you there, okay? So take 15 minutes and get yourself ready for your last writing session of the night, perhaps, and just enjoy yourselves, and I'll see you in 15 minutes. Start that timer. There we go. All right, now it's ready. All right, less than 10 minutes left, everyone. I hope you're working hard and got some good stuff happening. All right. couple of minutes, everyone. Right. Congratulations, everyone. You have made it through another power hour. You've gotten at least 3 15-minute writing sprints underneath your belts. With any luck, you have a few hundred, maybe even, excuse me, I'm getting tired tonight, maybe even over 1,000 words under your belt, and you feel really proud of yourself for this accomplishment. We're not going to have any more power writing hours this month, unfortunately, but we are going to have a final kind of countdown sprint on the 30th, on Monday during the day. I think it's going to be at about 1 if I remember right. And that's what we're going to do. So that'll be your last chance to get together, to maybe meet up with some other Nano people and chat and do some writing. So keep working hard on your novel, and just great work, everyone. And I'll see you another time. Okay, night.